I'm gonna walk the Camino to Santiago.
Mr. Avery, if you pardon me, please, you're not prepared to go on this trip. You have no equipment or...
I've got Danny's backpack and all that stuff.
But you haven't trained for this walk. And no disrespect, you're more than 60 years old.
So it'll take me a bit longer than most.
You'll be lucky if you finish in 2 months.
Then I better get started. We're leaving in the morning.
We?
Both of us.
Came to give me another pep talk, Captain?
I came to wish you buen camino, Mr. Avery. And to give you this.
Is this a good luck charm?
Something like that. You'll know what to do with it when you get there.
Get where?
Cruz de Ferro, it's on the Camino. You'll be there a month from now. You can read about it in the guide. It's a place of much significance. Mr. Avery, do you know why you're walking the way?
I suppose I'm doing it for Daniel.
You walk the way for yourself, only for yourself.
Well, then I guess I don't have a clue, Captain.
Mr. Avery, I have also lost a child. I wish you a buen camino. Enjoy your pilgrimage. Both of you. Tom, this is the way.
You know, when I was an undergraduate at Trinity College Dublin, I wanted to be W.B. Yeats or James Joyce. But good writers usually die broke, so after I left college, I wrote for Travel Mags. Thought I'd do that for a while, put some money away, and then get down to the novel. 20 years later, here I am, still writing for travel magazines. I'm not feeling sorry for myself. The life I chose.
Jack, you write whatever you want about all this. What you saw, how you felt. You write it like it happened. You write the truth.
I'll do my best. We'll be right back.
Thank you. You gonna let me?
Sure.
I couldn't sleep.
Me neither. Where's Yost when you need him, eh?
Ugh.
Make yourself comfortable.
Didn't know you were expecting company.
I'm not.
Hi, could you direct me to the nearest albergue? Oh.
I seem to have interrupted something. Please, come in.
Speak of the devil.
Hey, voila. I bought some liqueur de Orujo. It's from Galicia. It's made of 18 different herbs. And they're so secret that they have to be squeezed by blind monks.
Thank you.
God save the queen, a fascist regime.
Is there any room at the end?
You're kidding me.
Oh, hello.
Thank you.
Yeah. Them trends.